That song.
I couldn't ask for anything more. Really couldn't.
Oh, no.
Except to have Fem Belling on the shtick.
Hi, hope you enjoyed it.
I'm so happy to have you here.
Thank you very much.
And we're very excited about Genesis to Broadway.
I know. Wow. Return season.
Coming back.
I know. How amazing.
And you were nominated. You got a Green Room Award.
I got a Green Room nomination with all these extraordinary women. Sylvie Palladino, Lisa McCune. It was amazing. Yeah. I got zhuzhed up and went to the awards ceremony. Uh-huh. It was awesome. So the show is coming back due to popular demand. So thank you for coming in the beginning. Come again. There's a few little changes,
like the lead, besides you.
So I play this time round opposite an extraordinary performer.
What a name, Todd Strike.
Todd Strike.
Like bowling. I know. You know, I feel like I'm bowling
or
something.
And he's gorgeous. He's good looking. Even if you don't like music, just come because Todd's
he's
good looking.
Gorgeous looking.
He's gorgeous. Gorgeous.
And what a voice.
And, one of the 10 tenors.
Yeah. And, oh, yes, exactly. Yeah. Ten tenors. Say that 10 times.
Ten tenors. No, so he's come on board, and we've put on a few little changes here and there. We've touched on a few different composers, but we've definitely got. Do you know what it is? It's that age-old thing of good entertainment with not a celebrity chef, with no judge, no nothing. There's no celebrity involved. It's just good old-fashioned entertainment with singing, dancing, laughing. And it's what I have a ball. I have an absolute ball.
And it's written by Warren Wills?
No, it's written by Frankhausen. Written by Frankhausen.
He wrote it.
And Warren Wills is the musical director, and it was one of his concepts. Mm-hmm. Produced by Aaron Zaitman.
Yes.
Two-hander at Chapel of Chapel from the 11th of June to the 20th of June. Uh-huh. And
what's it about? It's going. It's
5,000 years of music.
Yeah.
Basically,
starting from Genesis.
Starting from the first ever sounds of music to where we are now. And boy, do we go through a lot of. We go through a lot of Jews. We go through a lot of this. We go through a lot of that. It's amazing. It's a riot.
Chapel off Chapel.
Yeah, Chapel off Chapel.
And you're also doing another show with Josh Levy at the Cabaret Festival.
So that's part of the Cabaret Festival.
Yes.
It's a busy June.
We're crossing
it's
over.
It's a busy June.
And that's going to be at the Globe Cafe.
And Josh has written all the songs. Mm-hmm. They're his compositions. And he phoned me up and was like, you know, I'm going to be singing some. Will you come in and have a sing-song with me? And there's nothing I like more than having a sing-song.
Yes, we know that.
So, yeah, June is just full of Genesis to Broadway, my show, Blossom Dearie, and then the Josh Levy show.
And you're originally from South Africa.
Born and bred in South Africa.
From Joburg.
I'm a Joburger. Except, you know what, I don't talk like that. I know. My mom is an Aussie. My mom's an Aussie, and she married a South African. And they came over here. Yeah. Great. I'm loving Melbourne. Melbourne's been very good to me. I've been it's very rich. The culture is very rich here.
Well, we opened the show with Henry Joseph, who's also a foreigner, and he just adores everyone that I know that's moved here from somewhere else. Doesn't want to go back to anywhere they came from.
And I, like, you know, people out there, it's amazing you guys come to shows. I mean, I think it's wonderful. It's, you know, you make the effort to come and support live theatre, which is marvelous, because I come from a generation that would rather stay at home and watch fat people lose weight on television than come out and watch talented people work their asses off. I can lose weight. I'll lose weight on stage every night this month in June. Will you come and watch me?
Because you're going to be schwitzing.
How's that challenge?
Like me. Under the lights, bright lights, big city. We want to see you on Broadway.
Well,
that's where you're going.
Oh, bring it on.
Fem is an incredibly talented person. Plays violin and sings, and you were a dancer once too.
I was
the whole gamut.
I was a ballerina before this all happened.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
And what else do we need to know about you?
Well, not only am I doing all these shows, I'm also performing in the Melbourne International Jazz Festival,
yes,
which is on actually right now.
And you're performing at Federation Square at the opening.
Yeah, we opened at Federation Square. It was freezing and raining, but everyone came out. They loved it.
Yeah.
And I was there with a lot of international acts, which was so exciting. In fact, the jazz thing has sort of taken precedence for me.
From the musical theatre,
yeah. Doing my own projects, I think it's so important that people step out of their comfort zone and do something, you know, that they've dreamed of doing, you know. And a one-woman show for me, which is the Blossom Dearie show, is quite a challenge. It's quite frightening.
It's very creative too.
It's creative, but yeah. It's frightening. You know, you give people a little bit of your soul and you go, here, like it, and maybe they don't, or maybe they do, or maybe they fall in love with it, or maybe you don't like it. And I think it's quite telling of a creative person doing a slightly smaller show.
Yeah, I think Genesis, it takes you to the next level.
Yeah, yeah.
Talk about the next level. We're going out with a bit of music from Genesis to Broadway.
Fantastic. Thanks for your time. Thanks for having me.
And I'm sure everybody now knows about it. It's going to be a fantastic show.
Come to everything.
Anything that Fem does.
Everything I do, just come.
Yeah. And we'll see you next week, actually. We've got a very special show, which is a not-so-holy comedy debate featuring Father Bob Maguire and a lineup of people asking the question, is sport a religion? Or is religion a sport?
Oi.
Keep me out of it. I know a lot of people don't want to go there. And until then, I wish you all shalom, and we'll see you next week for more shtick.